success in the NFL often comes down to one play, 1 second, one thing that's done better than your opponent. Data is a big part of that.
The Combine is an event that brings together the top 3% of draft-eligible football players. In the early years, we were collecting the same amount of data, but it was scattered across different systems.
Teams didn't have a way to filter, search, and compare these stats without digging through multiple reports. AI was a perfect way to get that full prospect view.
We had a very short runway to get this all put together before we kicked it off.
Azure AI Foundry gave us the tools that we needed to hit the ground running. We started with the Azure OpenAI GPT models that we didn't need to fine-tune. We had Azure Cosmos DB to quickly store and retrieve that data. And we have Azure Container Apps to deploy the workload seamlessly. It was like a big challenge that we solved in no time.
Now teams have the ability to ask questions about specific players and immediately be able to obtain data that allows comparative analysis from player to player. It really gives evaluators an edge that we didn't have previously.
Being able to ask a question as I would ask you a question, like give me the fastest 40 times of a defensive lineman. The filtering of data that would have taken hours is done in a matter of seconds.
The ability to collect data in real time and dig deeper into the details while the player's in front of you, it makes you more confident in your decision making.